5 officers on average leave the Durham Police Department every month. That's according to the Durham FOP. With the number of shootings on the rise and Durham's population expected to grow over the next year, will the police department have enough officers to serve the growing city? CBS 17's Crystal Price digging deeper to find out.
How's your room, sweetie?
Victoria Felton lives with her daughter and mother at Lakemore Apartments in South Durham.
Yeah, I put the balloon here.
Under this balloon is where a bullet nearly came in her daughter's bedroom, and another bullet struck her daughter's window.
First, I thank God that it didn't come all the way through. The times I hear gunshots, I'm running to the room. Make sure she's good.
While Felton and her family are dodging bullets in this part of Durham, in another part, companies are investing in downtown. Google is on the way. While the city's population is expected to grow by thousands over the next year, the Durham Police Department is shrinking. Right now, they have 71 openings. They're losing 5 to 8 officers a month, which is the equivalent of about 60 officers a year. If they continue at this rate, they could have up to 131 openings this time next year.
It continues at this rate, will Durham Police be able to address the violent crime problem?
Durham Police will continue to do the best they can, but you can only do so much with the resources that you have.
Councilman Mark Anthony Middleton is concerned that the focus of police resources will not be evenly distributed between the two different Durhams.
When you have limited resources, you have to make choices as to where you put them. And I think given the history of America, we know how that parses out.
You know, my dream one day is to be able to move and live and interact in that other part of Durham where I know that, okay, I'm safe, my child is safe, she can grow up without having to dodge bullets.
In Durham, Crystal Price, CBS 17 News.
No kid should be having to dodge bullets. While the Durham Police Department does have cadets in their police academies, their last graduating academy only had 5, and their academy only has 8 officers.